You believe in Adam and Eve, yet you're an evolutionary biologist, right? How can you believe in Adam and Eve and believe in evolution as well?
To me, the law of evolution is a testimonial to the greatness and power of God and the elegance. As Einstein said, when you have a simple law that can explain everything, that's a testimonial and evidence of power and elegance.